don't know if you can hear this over the noise, but this is Tom and me doing the damp-proof injection at Tom's house. Now, we could have paid out anything up to £1,500, £2,000 to do this, or we could have done it ourselves. And this is the result. Now, you've got to get the probes into the brickwork, and you've got to watch the fluid until it gets to the joint at the bottom. Let it absorb into the brick. There's a lot of holes to do. If you look back this way, there's a lot of holes been done already. So, if you just sit there for a minute, I shall change. Oops, lady. Change a couple of these in a minute, and you'll see how it all happens.
Really good.